Filling the feeder is easy. Just lift the lid straight up and pour the nectar in a little more than halfway, or 16 ounces.